Hello friends, find the value of a if square root of a plus square root of minus a equal to 12. Let's have a solution. This problem can be written as square root of a equal to 12 minus square root of minus a. Take square on both sides, 12 minus square root of minus a square. Square will be cancelled from square root. We have a, and here you can see this shape is just like a minus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Apply it, we get a equal to 12 square plus square root of minus a square minus 212 square root of minus a. I hope you understood. A equal to 12 times 12 is 144 plus square will be cancelled from square root, minus a minus 2 times 12, 24 square root of minus a. Minus a on left hand side will be plus a. We have a plus a equal to 144 minus 24 square root of minus a. A plus a is 2a equal to 144 minus 24 square root of minus a. Divide on both sides by 2. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. A equal to 2 times 72 is 144 minus 2 times 12, 24 square root of minus a. A minus 72 equal to minus 12 square root of minus a. Again, take square on both sides. Apply the formula of a minus b whole square. A square plus 72 square minus 2a 72 equal to minus 12 square root of minus a square. A square plus 72 square minus 2 times 72 is 144. A equal to 12 times 12, 144 minus minus plus. And here square will be cancelled from square root, minus a. A square plus 72 square minus 144a, and minus 144a on right hand side will be plus 144a on left hand side equal to 0. Both will be cancelled. We have a square plus 72 square equal to 0. A square equal to minus 72 square. Take square root on both sides. Square will be cancelled from square root. We have a equal to plus minus square root 72 square times square root of minus 1. A equal to plus minus, square will be cancelled from square root, We have 72. Square root of minus 1 equal to I from complex numbers. Square root of minus 1 is I. So we have A equal to 72i and A equal to minus 72i, two complex solutions, no real solution. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.